अगर फिटनेस गोल है तो दैट वन आवर हैज टू बी डेडिकेटेड एंड जैसे मैंने पहले कहा कि हाउ मसल गेन्स विल हेल्प इज कई बार जब खाना होता है तो हम हमारा पूरा न्यूट्रिशन का रिक्वायरमेंट खाने से नहीं मीट कर पाते हैं। तो आप कहोगे कि अभी मेरे को घर पे जाके खाना बना के फिर खाना है तो उसमें टाइम जाता है, बट वेन यू हैव अ वे प्रोटीन विद यू इट इज द इजिएस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ हैविंग अ मील। उसको लिक्विड मील कहते हैं, लिक्विड मील है क्यों, बिकॉज वो पाउडर होता है आप पानी डाल के पी लो, दैट्स द मोस्ट सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन दैट यू कैन गेट। तो अगर आपके पास टाइम नहीं है खाना पकाने के लिए, मसल गियर्स इज द बेस्ट ऑप्शन जो आपको आपका न्यूट्रिशन दे सकता है विदाउट थिंकिंग, जैसे आप बंद करके बना लो। सो यस, कहीं ना कहीं सपोर्ट लेना पड़ता है सबको।
As the determination. So what made you so consistent in these 3 years?
Okay, I've always been working out. Okay. Lekin I started focusing more after my son was born. Because during pregnancy I had put on almost 18 kgs. So I've always been around 53 kgs was my fixed. So I've never gone below, I've never gone up. But post-pregnancy, you can imagine when somebody who's 53 puts on 18 kgs and then the society tells you ki bas, abhi ye weight rahega, ab ye kahin nahi jane wala hai, this is how you're going to be. Because in society, you are told that this is how, in this, you have to fit here. And I wanted to prove the society wrong. I said, I will lose that weight and I wanted to get back to 53. So with that focus, I started working out. So people say ki pregnancy, delivery ke baad itna time nahi workout karna chahiye. I had a normal delivery. So post 3 months, I started going to the gym. I started working out. I started looking after my diet. Because again, aur ek cheez aata hai ki pregnancy ke baad, delivery ke baad, you are asked to eat a lot. Geek out. So and then you are like happy, chalo khao, khane ko bol rahe ho, khao. So I was focused. So I have a nutrition background also. So it is very wrong jo bolte hain ki aapko khana chahiye. You have to eat, but you have to eat the right kind of food. That's important. So I started working 6 months. So you have a 6 months maternity leave. Maine start kiya working and luckily Reliance has a wonderful gym in the complex. So my lunch time, I would go to the gym, spend that one hour, I would go work out. I would eat my dabba at my office ka seat. So that determination was there. So when you say determination, I was focused. I wanted to prove the society wrong and I started. And after about 7 to 8 months of exercising, I realized that my body is better than my pre-pregnancy what it was. So in terms of fitness level, in terms of muscle mass, in terms of energy levels, I was much better. And then yes, I have my husband's backing. So he's the one who told me, why don't you go on stage and try competitive bodybuilding. So that is how I started. And I left my 7.5 years of corporate job. And I got full-fledged into nutrition and training. So right now, it's been about three and a half, almost 4 years now that I'm into this. And determination is there. Focus has to be there. Like I said, 1 hour, just keep it for yourself. That's it.
Kisi aur ko kuch puchna hoga? अंजलि मैडम आपको प्लीज आइएगा यहाँ पे प्लीज। अंजलि मैडम आपको रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप फिर से क्लैप करके दीजिएगा प्लीज।
Right.